Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here for another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to show you guys how to change author information on your Microsoft Word document. So if you're noticing, if you go underneath the File tab, that there's an author listed here and you want to either delete the existing author and change it to someone else, this tutorial will be for you. So it's going to be pretty straightforward, and all you got to do is just left click on Add an Author button right here. It'll give you the option to add an author. So I'm going to just come up with a name here. I'm going to say Steve, and then I'm going to hit enter. You might have to create a new contact here, so just click on new contact and then just type in Steve. You don't have to give that much information if you don't want to. And you can see that a new author has been created. Now once you've created one author, you can get rid of another one. So if I right click on this author right here, and then I can left click on remove person, we can see that we are left with Steve as the author. And this will work for pretty much any document you have abilities to modify the author information. Some documents you might not be able to do that with, but you usually can unlock them to a certain extent. But this is a pretty generic overview. It should work for what most of you guys needed to do. And as always, thank you for watching, and I will catch you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.